How is it all right to denigrate all the white people in Toronto as members of a class enjoying white supremacy all of their lives when Mayors Tory, Chow, and City Council members demand that Toronto's values contained within our motto, Diversity Our Strength, must be upheld for all of Toronto's cultures?
All of these motions are fine if you're comfortable that you have benefited from white supremacy from the minute you were born till every minute of your life.
White people are a people of color too. Toronto's motto does not say diversity our strength, but not for those white folks who have enjoyed white privilege all of their lives.
Quite frankly, it's white people who cannot deny that from birth to every minute you live, you benefit from being white.
Why did the chairperson during the City Council meeting of 19 July 2022 not call Councillor Carroll to order for her racist abuse of the white culture? If another member of council had spoken of the black culture enjoying black privilege, a riot gang from the Black Lives Matter mob would have torn Toronto City Council chambers apart.
But in a country as redneck and as backward as the United States, in every city, there's a street named Martin Luther King Boulevard.
How is this abuse acceptable?